Coke Industries is one of the largest privately held fossil fuel interest in the world. And they're doing everything they can to protect that wealth.
Would you give up all that industrialization? Would you give up all the productivity that's brought us, all the lives that has saved over the last 100 years, so that the temperature would rise 0.5% or 1 millipercent?